You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is n equals negative 11 over 3. Let's solve it step by step. Group all n terms on the left side of the equation. Subtract 4n from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the n. Divide both sides by negative 3. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the fraction. Move the negative sign from the denominator to the numerator. And so the final result is n equals negative 11 over 3.